The charity behind a major new sports centre for Moray say they're on track to open their doors this summer. £12 million has been invested in the Moray Sports Centre through a combination of private funding, grants, crowdfunding and community fundraising. It aims to be the area's first fully inclusive sports facility for those with additional needs.
We've got 8 badminton courts in this hall that we're standing in right now, but it'll also have netball and basketball. But one of the fantastic things for Moray is that we can also bring in martial arts championships. So we've got a world championship coming in August, and then we'll also have other events. So we've also got an inquiry about a private function for 350 people to sit down and have a dinner in here as well.
I've got a little boy who's got a form of cerebral palsy called hemiplegia. It kind of affects his right side of his body. He can walk and stuff, but he finds it difficult to access play equipment in parks. So the inclusive play park that they're going to have here is going to be really great for him, because he's got an older sister as well that he would be able to play on the equipment with.